the lights are out for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. And it's green flag racing, and there's a drive-through penalty for the last driver. Jump start into turn one we go. Beast is going to come down just fine. And Hulot down and Tib up into seventh place fairly clean into the exit of turn one. Tib now up into sixth place. Hulot making the jump on Cosmic. He's really falling down the order. But it's Cosmic and the Alpine Hulot going wheel to wheel. And as well as Numidipro and the McLaren and BB8 as well, it's nearly three wide coming into turn three, but it looks like Numidipro just got the jump on the Alpine, and fortunately Cosmic was able to stay put. But now it's the Alfa Romeo on the Ferrari, it's Stickboy versus Tib going wheel to wheel. They were dancing through the corners, but it looks like Stickboy is going to be able to keep it. But now the Alpine and the McLaren are going wheel to wheel as well. It's Hudo versus Numidipro. Hudo down the inside, but the McLaren with a brilliant defense there, closing the door, and he's going to be able to keep in the ninth place. And it's been smooth sailing. Yeah, in the front parts of the grid, Beast now leading from Oscar, from Ruby, from the Aston Martin, and, I mean, blasted it now. I mean, he had quite the chaotic start, I believe. He jumped the start, and there's contact! And there's contact! Stickboy hitting the back of Blasted Ink. A 3 second time penalty. Ooh, a snap of lower steer on the exit for Cosmic. He's got to face himself a 3 second time penalty for multiple warnings, so potentially the track limits just definitely getting the best of it. Here's the fight of the day. It's the Aston Martin, it's the Haas, it's Cosmic, it's Motor, it's... I mean, the two underdogs, I suppose. Very vital to have DRS down this straight as well. Is he going to be able to make the move? Ooh, he's gonna go down the inside, leaving him just enough room to try and squeeze. But unfortunately for the Haas driver, he wasn't able to make the move there. He's gonna make the move down into turn two though, but the Aston Martin is hard on his tail. Cosmic now cementing himself in fourth place. The Alpine hitting the wall, that was Hudo. The Haas is the inside line, but the McLaren, that's Numidipro now, looking to find a move on both of the cars now. They're really going through. Through goes the McLaren. Just about. They're going wheel to wheel with the Aston Martin, but he's hit the wall! And he's hit the wall! Into the castle section. There is no way. The McLaren really should have backed up there. They know you really can't go through. So I agree with chat here on this one. Oh! What's happened? But something's happened to Ruby. That's... What happened? Numidipro also spun around. What? I guess... Are we gonna find out? It was down the street. A lot of people now hitting the wall. I don't know, quite as... Doesn't look like a safety car. It's a good plan, but let's look at the aftermath of this. Ooh, spun around. Unfortunately for Ruby, that's going to be his race over. Give us an insight. Oh! That's Blasted Ink. Looking backwards. That's lap car material right there. Double flags, is someone going slowly? In sector two, or it looks like... Oh! That's Hudo! Spinning round! Unfortunately for him, that's gonna be damaged. Throttling at all now.
Oh, what has he done? Mate, kissed the barrier the same way I did, and he's just fine. What have I done, mate?
Is he
spitting out. He bottled the...
Oh!
Oh! Lord.
On the pit entry, he's just stopped in the middle of the track now. He did
a go-kart. Look, his tire rolling there.
Oh no.
Yudel's back in P7, but he's closing in. He's really closing in. Let's spectate him. Because that's the action we've got right now.
I mean, this
just got lapped by Oscar. Did both get lapped now? Yeah, they both got lapped.
So that can go.
Oh, Yudel's really closing in on BB8 now. This is going to be an overtake into turn 3.
The overtake.
Nice overtake,
very,
mate.
Very
you know, yeah, that's why he's my teammate. That's why he's my teammate.
And that's why he's super close.
Sector 1, yellow flag. Who's it? It's Cosmic. He didn't pit. He didn't pit, mate. But why? What is he going to do? Is he going to finish the race without a front wing? I wouldn't recommend that.
I would
then
not.
Then just go and finish P5, mate. Beast is pitted. What are you doing, mate? Look at the gap. Why is he pitting?
He's on the soft tires?
He's going to try to maintain the fastest lap, I think. He saw Cosmic on softs. And yeah, he has PTSD for me, I think. When I took his fastest lap away in, Silverstone.
Because the LP.
Wow, that's a close call with Yudel.
3.6, 3.5, 3.4 seconds.
Yeah.
He had a free pit call, but that could have been very risky.
If Beast bottles it now, you know, Oscar has a significant chance to win now.
Sector 2, 1.5 seconds.
Jesus Christ. Is it going to be like a 142, 141, I guess, maybe. He could break into that timetable.
Talk about how Beast already has, he has a 26 second.
Yeah. That's a 141.2, mate, that's almost quali pace. He's literally setting a quali lap here. As now Beast enters the castle section, he's clearly not pushing anymore because he's 410 sound this time. Oh, I know. He's got this grand slam. He's led every lap. He's got the sprint win. He's got the pole position. I mean, this weekend is just complete for him. I really don't get it. I mean, Yudel almost got pole. I'm sticking to that. But yeah. He's been unbeatable this race.
I'm on the final corner now for the Beastie, down onto the straight. I mean, he's dominated this race, and now he's going to take the checkered flag. And now, after a long wait, not really a long wait. That's his third win in a row.
Mate, I think this is really a message that he just doesn't want the Constructors Championship to slip away from him. He's just earned 34 points. The most you can get in a race weekend with a sprint. He's just done that.
Well, there we go. That's the end
seems
to
like
another race.
How many wins has Mercedes got now? 5? No, I mean only Beast has 5 already. Then,
let me check.
With Saldinho winning in Spain, Marcus got 6.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 now.
Maybe I'm Canada.